Odumosu also said two other students of the school named in the assault are now at large. He added that those in police custody are helping the command with information on how to track others. He added that the school principal, housemasters, and other officials of the school are also assisting the police with information.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.